Joe.
Thank goodness, I was about to move him myself.
Willie is going to tag Billy. Willie is going to tag Billy.
Oh, I'll shut the fuck up.
Are you participating?
We're going to do short rope.
Okay. You want to hold my camera for a second? Try to get around in the front where you see his mouth.
He is going to try to get 60 jumps in 30 seconds. Okay, I know Alonzo can do it. I just want to see what else can do. Alright, I think you can. Alright, so on my go, we begin. Y'all ready? Ready, sit, go.
Thank you.
All right, this is the line formation, okay? So we need two bangers for each set. I've got two
sets.
First, lay down, just sit on side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and you're always going to wait a count, okay? When you get to the end, when you come back, what I want you to do is going to be whatever foot you want to lay with, it don't matter. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Always going to wait a four count. Are we ready? All your Rick and Brittany to begin at the jump. Start sideways. Yeah, you start the side first. Okay, side to side. And you're going to wait it down. Go again. Okay?
Nice
all
and wide.
Right. Here's one more go. You ready? 1, 2, 3.
You all switch, you and him go in and become beaters so that more people can
get it. Okay, I want to get together. If you go on the third one, I'm going to tell you all when it goes, okay? All right, you guys are ready. 1, 2, 3.
Let him take your place.
Lonzo, you're going next. Right now, Zach and Jordan. Okay. Your eyes go. All right, here we go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Here we go, Zach. I'm spending these guys a lot of energy. We have to pick it up a little bit. All right, Jess, you got this. I want this group to be the last group. The last group is the best one so far.
Let me help out a little bit. I want the guys standing around. Come, one of you come over here and one of you over there. I mean, like split up. Go over there. Okay. We're going to do exactly like he told you, except when she gets halfway, you start. When she gets halfway, Alonzo, you start. That way we have less people. And then y'all come over here, and Demi, go over there. Right? The same thing when the person in front of you gets halfway, you start. Okay. Dancing, go beat for Jordy. You're going to have to beat and teach.
Same thing like that.
I'd say big people over here, little people over there. Big seated people.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's gonna be one, two, three, four, and you set yourself up. Okay, so it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, we got it? Put it ready?
Let's try it without the beat first.
Okay.
Everybody get in there. Sherrard. Come beat if you're not going to step.
You're going out to beat first. All right, spread out.
Come on, man. Jordy.
Switch. Space. All right. See what you got, Zach. Spread out. All right, Zach. One, two, three, four, five, six.
We got room for another one over here, Ricky. Rick. Brittany. Spread, hold the poles wide. Hold the poles wide. You may have to go over there and beat on that side. I think they're missing beaters.
We good, coach. Make sure you wait right there. Left. Everybody's good? We're ready.
Okay. Okay, wait. The teacher will have to beat. Somebody's going to have to beat. Okay.
Look.
Why don't you let him beat first? Come be a beater.
Thank you. mistake. But everybody, get back to that long formation, please. So we can move these two back in. Move the two on the left.
Okay, switch teachers, but he can finish the putting it together. Okay. Okay. Then why don't you keep, since he didn't know what's going on, you finish it, and then I'll just let him pick up after that's done. Great motivator. Great motivator. They each teach three times in the semester.
Okay.
And then we critique at the end. So it's just, we have to pretend like we're elementary kids.
Spread out a little bit. Go on. Hey, I'll spread out a little bit. Yeah, that's it. Can y'all spread out? We need like one more person.
Sherrard's coming. He's coming.
One, two, three, four. One,
Remember, you're elementary kids, not college students.
Okay? I always forget that.
Gonna rip my.
Already. I didn't hear
you throw some bean bags on there.
What?
So, like third graders, guys, not like college athletes. Oh, my.
Alright,
him. Y'all are just too good, I gotta say. Parachute. Y'all are a little too competitive. That's yes. Bunch of fifth graders against a bunch of first graders. That's what's the size is not the same. Oh, y'all are so.
I get to go around the block by myself.
Yeah, my mom said I can ride when even when the lights come on.
Yeah. All right. Now, next thing we're gonna do is called a kite run. Gonna make a dome in the air, and we're just gonna run while it's in the air. Yeah. Everybody.
So we do it.
Start off on the bottom. Start off on the bottom. Good. All right, everybody up. Now let's go to your right.
Run! Devin, get reach. Come on, first graders. That's it. I think that's a long one. Yeah, those are short ones you got in here. Oh no.
As far as you were, probably.
y'all's attention. Alright, this is just like the ball game, except you're gonna try to not let the snakes bite you. You don't want them to hit you. And if they do, then that's 1 point for the team. So, like I said, if you're right down this way, 1 times. Oh, the other side is another team. Oh, Sherrod, you're gonna be on this team for the rest of the
game. Yeah. Let's move to our bowling stuff.
All right, everybody, put their suit down and move on to bowling.
Yeah.
Just, that's great. I think the parachute was.
I think that was neat. Yeah. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Do they start close and back up in this game? Do you remember?
Yeah, that's
what,
it's
I thought it. Yo, right on target.
Yo, saves the day. So fair, you got extra coaching.
Yes, we have a bowler.
Southpaw from Tennessee.
Oh, rolling down the lane.
Oh, you wide bragged him too soon. Bragged him too soon.
Wide right. Stay in your spot.
Oops. Okay, time to pick up. Quick, quick!
All right, everybody up. Okay. You can bring the balls and a fin with you. But you just
quick, quick, come grab some sticks and meet me over in the closet.